This is the influencers.
Step one, pick your influencers.
Justin! Marry me, Justin!
Oh, home, please!
It could be a celebrity.
Or a school leader.
Or a local hero.
Step two, interview your influencers.
Take notes and get info.
And hear what they have to say.
This is Greg, a local fireman. So Greg, why wouldn't you drink drive?
I wouldn't drink and drive because I could kill myself or kill my mates. And that just ain't it, Chief.
Wow, you really are a local hero.
So inspiring, that'll look great on a poster.
Really?
Step three, create your posters.
Feature a quote or some info that you found inspiring from the interviews.
Include pictures, make them eye-catching.
Be creative, even hold a competition.
Step four, display the posters.
Pick noticeable locations so that your posters can be seen.
Hey, nice.
Use this activity around your school to promote sober
and safe
driving. Is it too late now to say sorry?